If you're like me and you haven't updated your resume in a few years, you may want to think about dusting it off. A new survey shows nearly 50% of Edmonton employers plan on hiring for the upcoming quarter.
Top three being manufacturing, durables and non-durables, construction and finance, real estate, insurance.
Almost 2 years into pandemic life and Edmonton's economy is showing signs of life once again. The catch that could benefit workers, while 50% of employers surveyed in the city say they're looking for workers, nearly 75% of employers across Canada say they're having a hard time filling spots. Ahmed Borhat with Manpower Employment Group says that's partly due to the pandemic and partly due to a skills gap.
So for job seekers, it's understanding what your skill sets are, what transferable skill sets you have, and how do you get to an in-demand skill set. For employers, it's what is your strategy? How do you attract top talent and how do you retain top talent?
And while the employment picture is changing here in Edmonton and across the country, so is what workers value. Borhat tells me money isn't the only thing that talks anymore when it comes to job seekers.
It used to always be money was number one, but it's changed now. Flexibility is now number one, what employees look for.
In Edmonton, Darcy Ropchan, City News.